The MH-65 helicopter is the primary rescue helicopter for the U.S. Coast Guard. The Dolphin helicopter is certified for all weather and nighttime operations, except for icing conditions. There are 100 hours minus 65 seconds in the Coast Guard's inventory. Upgrades, including FLIR and avionics, are being installed as part of the ongoing conversion sustainment initiative. The MH-65C is designated for Airborne Use of Force, AUF, and as armament in a significantly upgraded communications package.